We have a system in place for legal immigration. A lot of those illegal immigrants come over here because of the benefits they can receive. We have a large amount here. What we need to do is get them documented. The new immigrants that are trying to get over here, let them use the system. But if they continue to come over our borders, we need to send them back. We don't need anchor babies being born in the United States and all of a sudden get citizenship. It's not constitutional. We need to step up and we need to stop what's happening. The entitlement programs that these guys are benefiting from, we need to shut that down and we need to help the people that are already here.